Welcome back to Character Elimination, back from the fifth. Since Elena, Loser, William Beaver, and Blue lost, one of our co-hosts, as voted by the viewers, has to go host the elimination and hand out the prizes. Hello, contestants. I'm Nella, and I'll be your elimination announcer for this episode. So, let's show the prize votes to see who won the prize. So Loser, William Beaver, and Blue all received 2 votes each, but William Beaver received his 2 votes first, so he wins the prize. So William Beaver, since you won the prize, you get Minecraft Legends for the PS5. Awesome! Thanks, Noah. Anytime, William Beaver. Now let's show the elimination votes to see who's out of the game. And it looks like it's Blue. So Blue, you've been eliminated. What? But why? I don't know. Maybe it could have been circumstances. But who knows? Maybe you'll rejoin in the third rejoin. I guess you're right. Shall we get going? Sure, Blue. Come with me. Any last words before you leave, Blue? Yeah. I'll be back soon, everyone. Glad to hear it. See you soon, Blue. Alright everyone, this next challenge is going to be a good one, because our special guest for this episode, Fluttershy, has planned a special Easter challenge for you guys. So for this challenge, me and my friends hid eggs all around the arena for all of you to find. Whoever collects the most eggs will win the challenge, and as an added bonus, there is an additional prize for a second winner for this challenge. Indeed, because somewhere hidden around this arena is a arrow lamb. If you find it, you can leave behind your eggs and head straight here. Whoever finds the arrow lamb will win immunity along with the one who finds the most eggs. Now that we've explained the rules, go. Well, guys, I normally would have said asked to team up, but since there's an arrow lamb up for grabs, it's every person for themselves. Why, are you going for the lamb? No, I'm just going to go for the most eggs. Odd, me too. Well, I guess that makes 2 of us, Whamshell. Anyway, see you guys. Alright everyone, we've calculated the results, and we have the winner of the challenge who found the most eggs, and the one who found the arrow lamb. The most eggs were found by Ronnie Ann Santiago, and the arrow lamb was found by Willow. So this means they win and everyone else is up for elimination. However, the viewers will not be voting. It will be the eliminated contestants. But Ronnie Ann and Willow will not be up for prize voting, and the other ones will be up for elimination as well. So viewers, it's on you. Vote for one of these contestants to win the prize, but don't vote for Willow or Ronnie Ann for either or for the prize, or your vote will not count. And don't forget to vote for Jamie or Zach to host the elimination and hand out the prizes. So, Jacob, do you know what happened to Billy after what I did to him? Well, Billy was eventually taken away from Cineplex, but the smell of butter was so bad, Sir Jacob M. sent him to the works indefinitely, and he will not be returning for the foreseeable future. Well, I guess he did deserve it for what he did to me. Indeed. And I guess I can safely say everything's back to normal again. And Lola couldn't help but agree. And both knew that Billy would not be returning for the foreseeable future, which meant Sir Jacob Ems would have to find a better competitor to take his place. Looks like the competitors are up for a contestant vote, but who will survive and who will leave? Stay tuned and you guys will see on Character Elimination, back from the fifth. See you next time, everyone, and happy Easter to you all.